Hi everyone, today I'm going to talk about Magneto from Marvel Origin Comics. Magneto is a fictional supervillain and antihero appearing in American comic books published by Marvel Comics. Created by writer Stan Lee and artist Jack Kirby, the character first appeared in the X-Men No. 1, September 1963. Magneto was born Erich Lenscher in Germany in 1920. His Jewish family was persecuted by the Nazis during World War II, and his parents were killed in the Holocaust. Magneto himself was sent to a concentration camp, where he discovered his mutant powers of magnetism. He used his powers to escape from the camp, and he vowed to protect mutants from persecution. After the war, Magneto traveled the world, studying and honing his powers. He also began to gather a group of mutants who shared his vision of a world where mutants were dominant over humans. His group became known as the Brotherhood of Mutants. Magneto and the Brotherhood clashed with the X-Men, a team of mutant superheroes led by Professor Charles Xavier. Xavier and Magneto had opposing philosophies on how to achieve mutant equality. Xavier believed that mutants and humans could coexist peacefully, while Magneto believed that mutants needed to fight for their rightful place in the world. Over the years, Magneto has been involved in many major events in the Marvel Universe. He has led the Brotherhood of Mutants against the X-Men, and he has also teamed up with them on occasion. He has also been a member of the Avengers, and he has even ruled the nation of Genosha. Magneto is a complex and contradictory character. He is capable of great love and compassion, but he is also capable of great cruelty and violence. He is a man who is torn between his desire for peace and his desire for justice. Magneto is one of the most iconic and influential villains in comic book history. He has been featured in numerous comic book series, television shows, and movies. Magneto's impact on the Marvel Universe has been profound. He has forced mutants and humans to confront their prejudices and to question their place in the world. He has also inspired other mutants to fight for their rights and to create a better future for themselves. Magneto is a reminder that even the most powerful villains can be brought down by their own flaws and contradictions. He is also a reminder that even the most extreme viewpoints can have a positive impact on the world. If there is anything else you want to know, you can write in the comment box. Thank you all.